I think for me, the most challenging has been Russian, learning Russian. I don't speak another language coming in here, and so trying to learn that as a middle-aged man and trying to pick up another language, you know, years and years out of school has been very difficult.
Russian's been fun. Learning new languages isn't necessarily my strong suit, but we have amazing support.
Yeah, it's fun to get to learn about the Russian culture. Like, learning a language is kind of a big way that you get to do that. It's like a glimpse into a whole other world, so it's been really cool. My group is just starting to learn all of the space station systems.
Today we were learning about the space station configuration.
We're getting a chance to actually see some of the hardware on station, walk through it. We'd be floating obviously in space, but getting to actually see the physical layout that corresponds to the academics we've been reading about and practicing is a great opportunity.
I've really been enjoying T-38 training. That's been a lot of fun for me since my background is in the submarine force. Getting to learn how to operate in an aircraft is a different context for me, and that's been a lot of fun to learn how to help manage what's going on in the cockpit.
I had a little bit of flying experience before I came here, but nothing at all like flying the T-38. Just the experience of taking off, like putting the pilot putting the plane into afterburner and accelerating down the runway was pretty incredible.
Subscribe for more space.